The Organization of the American State, OAS, is the oldest regional organization and comprises of 35 independent countries of the Americas. In explaining some of the attributes of the development pillars of the organization, Ambassador to the OAS, Nestor Mendez, listed several training opportunities and scholarships the OAS currently offers.
The OAS Scholarships Program is one of our flagship initiatives. It has been around for many, many years. It has trained, it has helped to train leaders in every single country of the Americas, both in the private sector and in the public sector. I have not been able to identify a single membership of the OAS where you cannot find people who are now leading the nation or leading industry who did not get an opportunity through the OAS.
He also highlighted another dimension of the training and scholarship programs that are available.
Traditionally, the OAS fellowships program, the scholarships program, offered scholarships mostly in the US and Canada, traditionally. But as the program has evolved, we now have offers for training opportunities, for studying, for doing master's and PhD degrees in many of the big South American countries, in Mexico, in Peru, in Brazil, for instance.
In the area of education, the OAS has focused heavily on teacher training and specializations.
For instance, we have this called the Inter-American Teacher Education Network, which with the platform is based in our website, the organization's website. And for those people who are in education or the teachers who are interested, we offer free online courses.
Mendez says the floor is open to any interested person to participate in this year's Young America's Business Trust Competitiveness Forum. People interested in scholarships can also visit the OAS website at www.oas.org. Akisha Felix for GBN News.